Hello, everyone. This is Luis Cortez once again here in Phoenix at the 2019 SHPE National Convention. We are seconds away from starting. Now, the energy is palpable. In fact, inside, tell me, are you ready to get started? There you go. Well, please put your hands together for your host. Give it up for Miguel Lepe.
Thank you so much. You guys are got so much energy. I love it. Before we get started, this is very important. Now, the information we are giving is crucial. At the end of the evening, we will be raffling off a free trip. That's right, free 99, which includes round-trip airfare anywhere in the continental U.S. Not Alaska, not Hawaii. And that's 30,000 Hyatt award points, okay? You must, I repeat, you must be present in this room at the time of the raffle to win. Does that, you guys, does that make sense? Yeah? That's good, right? All right. Now, on to the next order of business. I need you guys to help me a little bit, okay? I need you to help me calibrate a very special piece of machinery, okay? It's called the SHPE applausometer. All right, it's very expensive. There are invisible microphones in your chairs, underneath your chairs, and on the ceilings. They're invisible, you can't see them. Stop trying to find them. You won't see them. Now, this machine measures human joy. It's amazing. We need it to calibrate your applause from a 1 to a 10. A 1 being a polite golf clap, like that, and a 10 being a rip-roaring, SHPE-style standing ovation. Now, to get us started, we need a complete silence for a 0. Can I get silence in this room? That's a 0. That's a perfect 0. Good job, you guys. Good job. Now, please give me a very slight golf clap for a 1. Beautiful. It's like we're there. That's great. Let's move that up just a little bit to a 2. Okay, that's very nice. So just a tiny more for a 3, a little louder for a 4, like a regular applause for a 5. Let's get some feet in there for a 6, a little more like merengue for a 7. Get some little more in there, all right? And bring it up a little louder for an 8, a little louder for a 9. Get on your feet for a 10. Yeah! Yeah! Woo! Yes! Keep that energy going, please. Keep it going and help me welcome SHPE CEO Raquel Tamés.
Buenas noches. Good evening. Wow, what a crowd, what a familia. It feels a lot like Thanksgiving at the Tamés house, but just a fewer people. But I'm kidding, of course, because there has never been a bigger audience for the open ceremony of a SHPE National Convention than the one right here. So let's celebrate that. In fact, we broke a record recently. We have over 9,000 registrants for this convention. That's amazing. We broke last year's record by more than 1,000. Applaud yourselves. That's incredible, incredible. And it's all thanks to incredible people here today. So let's hear it for all of you again, the SHPE familia. All right. It feels good to applaud yourself, doesn't it? Or maybe it's a little awkward. But I want you to get used to this, acknowledging and applauding yourselves, because I'm going to ask you to do a lot of this in the next couple of days. This past year, I talked a lot about the importance of Hispanics owning our own story, of focusing on our personal and professional growth and our accomplishments. Instead of regurgitating the same old negative statistics, I want us to focus on the positive ones, and there are many. I see this convention as the culmination of that paradigm shift, and I hope that you do too. Since our convention last year in Cleveland, SHPE has been breaking records like Grandmaster Flash. Who knows Grandmaster Flash? Because if you got that reference, then you're over 40 years old. So our membership surpassed 11,000 for the first time in our history, in our 45-year history. And there are now 270 SHPE chapters operating throughout the country, the largest number ever. Our Industry Partnership Council, made up of some of the best and most innovative companies in the world, continues to grow. We are at 50. And all of this, all the wins and successes and accomplishments, leads here to this incredible city, which has been welcoming and generous to the SHPE familia, allowing us to shatter our attendance record. So let's hear it for Phoenix. Come on, Phoenix has been awesome to us. But this mind shift that I've talked about, it's with this shift in mindset, from a negative one to a positive one, that we settled on the theme for the convention, the power of transformation. Our world is changing rapidly. It's changing technologically, socially, economically, and politically. It's up to us to embrace and make it our own, to learn, grow, and evolve in ways that can make us, SHPE specifically, and the Hispanic community generally, a driving force in this century and beyond. Many of you know that STEM represents the fastest growing job sector in the US. By 2024, 17% of all the jobs will be in STEM. That same year, 2024, the Hispanic population is projected to grow to more than 65 million. What's more, Hispanics currently make up 25% of all college-age students. That's you out there. This is our moment. Este es nuestro momento. And SHPE is ready to own it. Are you ready to own it? Are you ready to own it? Let me hear if you're ready to own it. Absolutely. So this is where our transformation begins, right here at this convention. And I encourage all of you to make the most of your experience here. Over the next few days, you have a chance to meet fellow Hispanics, STEM students and professionals from all over the country. And to make connections that last a lifetime, to meet representatives from some of the world's most successful and dynamic companies, to land not just the job, but your career, the career of your dreams. In fact, last year, hundreds of SHPE members left the convention with really cool internships and amazing job offers. This year, hundreds of you will leave these doors on Sunday with cool internships and amazing job offers. So are you ready? Are you ready? All right. So as you walk these halls, know you're among familia. People with whom you can share your story and honor your journey and make your voice heard. Make it a week to remember and add to your personal story. Most importantly, have fun. Let the stories and lessons you hear empower you, and know that your stories might empower others as well. And so share them, and share them with pride. And I want to see all of you at the national meeting tomorrow at 5:15 in this very room. We will deliver on many of the promises that have been made over the years. And we'll be showcasing our new website and revealing our new logo and our new tagline. So show up tomorrow at the national meeting. So we're on a path to a very powerful brand. And as the line goes from the musical Hamilton, the world is going to know our name. The world is going to know who SHPE is. So all the while, keep in mind that our collective story, the one we share, is still being written. As an organization and as a larger Hispanic community, we have a lot of work to do, the kind of work that never truly ends. But that shouldn't stop you or preclude you from acknowledging the incredible strides Hispanics in STEM have made and continue to make. And by honoring those accomplishments together. So I want to thank my team, the SHPE National Board, the regional and chapter leaders, the many volunteers that comprise the National Convention Planning Committee, our Industry Partnership Council members, the City of Phoenix, and the countless stakeholders that make this week possible. And I want to thank you, my big, happy, and rambunctious familia, my SHPE familia, for helping SHPE achieve the kind of transformative change that this organization has always been capable of. This past year has been one to remember, one for the record books. But you know what they say about records? They were meant to be broken. And we will continue to break records and make history. We will continue to kick butt and take names because we are invincible and we are unstoppable. And we're only just beginning to write the story we were born to tell. Our story, our way, all the way. So thank you, everybody. Mil gracias. I want you to go out and have a great time. And so now let's get this partying started. We have a very special guest kicking things off, and we are thrilled to be here in the beautiful city of Phoenix, as I mentioned before, and it is my sincere pleasure to welcome to the stage the mayor of Phoenix, the Honorable Kate Gallego. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Raquel. Welcome to Phoenix. We are so happy to have you here in Phoenix, America's fastest growing city, and we are going to deliver the best SHPE convention ever. If you know Phoenix, you know we are known for putting on great events, whether it be Super Bowls or the world's loudest golf tournament, all happening in this region. We hope you will love our downtown. Whether you're looking for a romantic rotating restaurant or a fun pinball bar, we have great environments in our downtown that we think you'll really enjoy. Rumor has it that conventions in Phoenix produce some of the best romances as well, so if that works out for you, you'll have to let us know. Send the mayor's office an invitation if the wedding works out, we wanna know. But this really is about transforming our economy as well. You are the future of this country. As you heard before, so many of the jobs of the future are in STEAM, and we need them. We need innovative thinkers like yourselves. You need to make the best connections here. We hope it positions you well for the future. And we hope you'll consider coming back to Phoenix. We are a majority-minority city. 43% of our residents identify as Hispanic or Latino. And we've been making some great strides recently. We had two council districts for the first time ever, electing dynamic Latinas. It's a really exciting time. And among the big cities, we have one of the highest percents of Latino billionaires. So if you're going to make it big, come back here. I have a feeling we have a lot of billionaires in this room, so I'm excited to see what you're going to invent, what innovation you're going to be part of. We also have a long line of elected officials here who have been involved in the sciences. The longtime congressman for this area, Congressman Ed Pastor, came from a chemistry background. I'm proud to have an environmental science background, and so I hope that you guys will think about getting and using your science degree in public service as well. My college chemistry teacher once told us that the more chemistry you have, the less well people seem to do in politics, so it's up to you guys to change that. We all know we could use a little more science in today's discourse, more engineers in charge, so I hope you'll also look at public service. There's so many ways you can use your amazing background. I hope you'll discover some more of them here and continue to be involved. Thank you so much for choosing the city of Phoenix, and I wish you the best convention ever.
All right, thank you. So thank you, and let's give Mayor Gallego one more hand. And keep that applause going for Region 2 Vice President Leo Soto. Leo!
Thank you, Raquel.
All right. Thank you, Raquel. Thank you. Thank you very much for the love and the hate. I appreciate it all. First and foremost, welcome everybody here to SHPE National Convention 2019. Give yourselves a round of applause for being here today. As you heard, I am the regional vice president for Region 2. What does Region 2 represent? We represent Hawaii, Las Vegas, Southern California, and our host, Arizona. We are excited to be here in Phoenix. Our relationship with Phoenix started in August when they were gracious enough to host us for NELA conference. And now we're here today as our host and the leading Hispanics in STEM at SHPE National Convention 2019. So thank you, Phoenix, for being one of the pioneers in leading Hispanics in STEM. As our host in Arizona, we like to give a little shout out to some of our hosting chapters in the Arizona area. Embry-Riddle Prescott Campus, where are you? No? Woo! How about University of Arizona? Our Phoenix Professional Chapter. Woo! Let's go. And I know, so I saw their mascot running around. Arizona State University. Now, everyone who is part of the SHPE familia, let me hear you make some noise. That was okay. I said, if you're proud to be part of the SHPE familia, let me hear you make some noise. Good, you scared me a little bit there. But we want to hear in Region 2, thank you all for coming out. Thank you, Phoenix, for hosting SHPE 2019. Thank you all for being here. We want to wish you the best of luck in the pursuit of your dreams, and hopefully you can achieve everything you set out to do here at SHPE 2019. Thank you all very much. Have nothing but the best of luck for the remainder of the conference. Thank you, and continue achieving in the pursuit of your dreams. Thank you, everybody. Thank you, sir.
All right, one more time for Leo Soto. Yes. Build your dreams indeed. Is everyone having fun? I know you're hearing it a lot, but I'm going to ask you again. Are you having fun? Yeah. Ah! Wow, yes! Please keep that energy up. Please help me and give a warm ship welcome to Nora Rincon and Tony Denhart.
Good afternoon and welcome to SHPE 2019. My name is Nora Rincon and I'm a structural development engineer and the SHPE recruiting team program manager for General Motors. But I am so excited to be here with you representing SHPE's Industry Partnership Council, better known as the IPC, as the vice chair.
And I'm Tony Denhart, University Relations Director for GE, and I'm responsible for leading the strategy and implementation of university relations, full-time and internship hiring needs, national associations, and university collaborations. I'm honored to be here with Nora to represent the IPC in place of our chair, Julio Grappa from P&G, who couldn't be with us here tonight. We'd like to take a moment to share with you what the IPC is all about.
The IPC is a group of companies committed to the mission of SHPE, all right, which supports the core values, which are what? Familia, service, education, and resilience. We recognize that SHPE members, all of you, are bright, motivated, innovative, and promising, which is why the IPC companies are truly a vital component of SHPE's success. And together, we are dedicated to the success of Hispanics and Latinos in STEM fields. Our companies provide funding and resources for the programming and initiatives needed to ensure Hispanic and Latino STEM innovators are at the forefront of technology and research. We also provide in-kind services and engage our dedicated employees to further the mission through workshops, presentations, resume reviews, mentoring, mock interviews, and networking. 50 member companies across all industries meet regularly to share best practices and offer input on the strategic direction of the organization. We are partners with SHPE and truly have become an extended familia.
As an IPC member, we have premier access to the best and brightest talent in the Hispanic and Latino technical community. We have the opportunity to engage early and often by supporting the efforts like the National Institute for Leadership Advancement, known as NILA.
Yeah,
regional conferences, and most importantly, the SHPE National Convention.
Woo!
Since its inception over 40 years ago, countless connections between SHPE leaders and IPC companies have been made. Through opportunities like providing travel scholarships, company tours, and leading workshops, IPC companies give to and gain access to this group of exceptional student leaders, you. If you're a company with SHPE, but not yet an IPC member, I encourage you to consider becoming an IPC member where you can gain premier access to top Hispanic Latino STEM talent and SHPE. If you're a job seeker, I ask that you consider the long-term support and commitment of IPC member companies as you seek your next career move.
On behalf of the IPC, we welcome you to SHPE 2019 National Convention and encourage you to seek at ours and other IPC companies over the next few days to learn more about the opportunities that we have. We are so eager to meet you. Bienvenidos.
Thank you and have a great convention. Now, from one of our IPC companies, Honeywell, please welcome Rob and Chondo.
Good evening. Bienvenidos. My name is Rob Anchondo. On behalf of Honeywell International, it is my privilege, absolute privilege, to welcome you to the Valley of the Sun for the 2019 Society of Hispanic Professional Engineers National Conference. Honeywell is proud to be a visionary sponsor for this prestigious event. No other organization brings together the country's largest gathering of Hispanic STEM students and professionals for a technical and career conference to engage, support, educate, and advance our development. These next few days will be thought-provoking, beneficial, and a lot of fun. and we couldn't be happier to be part of it. Honeywell and SHPE share a commitment to building diverse workforces. We value bringing together talented people with different viewpoints and experiences to generate new ideas and energy. Throughout the year, Honeywell's partnership with SHPE provides a unique enrichment opportunity for our workforce. Our collaboration extends from on-campus support, including locally, with Arizona State University and the University of Arizona, to professional lecture series, and I'm proud to say, the growing integration of high-talent SHPE members into our evolving workforce. I could not be more excited about this year's conference and what it offers us as participants. Whatever your career path, there's something for everyone, from sessions on leadership and career development, cultural awareness, and technology. I wholeheartedly encourage you to take full advantage of as many as you can to build your skills as engineers and as leaders, because there's never been a more pivotal time or a more impactful moment. For engineers, computer scientists, technical professionals, then right now. In every industry, there are grand engineering and technical challenges that need solutions, opportunities to revolutionize the way we live and work. From improving environmental impacts and increasing sustainability, to launching urban air mobility, and disruptively revolutionizing air and space travel, to effectively advancing artificial intelligence and better securing the cyberspace our world has come to depend on, with these big issues and many more facing us all, it's only fitting that this year's conference theme is the power of transformation. Who better than you, the STEM students and professionals like you, to serve as catalysts for transformation? Engineers and technical professionals always have been and always will be the front line for solving complex, high-level problems for industry and for society. And that is incredibly exciting. Our talents and our training allow us to create solutions to make the world a better place now and into the future. What a dynamic and fulfilling way to create a career and leave a powerful legacy. Or, as we say these days at Honeywell, the future is what we make it. That's the power of transformation. I challenge all of you to make the most of this conference and the opportunities that you encounter throughout your careers. Working together, we are stronger. And that can add up to a very rewarding tomorrow for all of us. One last reminder, being here gives us a wonderful opportunity to network with familiar faces and meet new colleagues. I encourage you to stop by tonight's hospitality suites, including the one hosted by Honeywell, and say hello. Truly, I want to thank you, and I hope you enjoy this year's conference. Muchísimas gracias.
Thank you, Robert. Thank you, Robert. Now, please direct your attention to the screens for a very special message from one of our visionary sponsors. A very special thank you to our visionary sponsor, American Express. Now, it's time to thank some of you in the form of some very prestigious awards. I'm in the mood to give out some trophies and some plaques. I love trophies, I love plaques, I love them both. Are you guys ready for that? Does that sound good? Yes? Come on, make some noise, yeah? All right,
so when you hear your chapter called, please send one representative up from your chapter to the stage. Once you're up here, remain on stage until every award is complete, and then you'll make your way backstage to get your photo taken.
Exactly. Well, this is
oh,
for
yes,
you.
Please. Okay. Up first, the small professional chapter. The winner is Fresno Professional. Give him a hand. One rep. Here we go.
On up.
Fresno. Congratulations.
And now for the small student chapter, the winner is the University of Tulsa. Is that you way back there?
There she is, I see her! I see her! Congratulations, one more time for her.
There you go, come on up.
For the entire school. The medium professional chapter, the winner is Fort Worth, Texas, Lockheed Martin. One representative. Stay up here, please stay up here. Stay up here.
Listen.
Please stand, you can stand right here. It's all right, she's excited. Fort Worth, Texas. Here we go.
Here he comes.
Here we go.
Let's keep growing. For the medium student chapter, the winner is the University of California, Irvine. There you go, that's what you do. Come on up.
Come on up. Yes.
Nobody high-fived you, but it's okay, because you won. Because you won. Yeah.
The large professional chapter, the winner is San Diego Professional. Woo! Come on up. Yes. I love this.
There you go. Come on up.
The energy.
And now our large student chapter, the winner is Texas A&M University, College Station. Here comes our final winner. Let's give them all a huge round of applause. Congratulations.
Congratulations to all the winners here. Great job, great job.
All right, come on right this way, everyone. Please make your way towards the back.
Good job, everybody.
Let's give them a final round of applause as they exit.
High five it. High five it. High five it.
Right this way.
Yes, high fives.
Thank you all. Congratulations.
I love high fives.
And now, everyone, please welcome to the stage, Raquel Tamez and all of our regional VPs.
Come on up. As they make their way up, please remember, grand prize at the end of this thing. You all have to be present in the room. Give another hand for them as they make their way up. Thank you.
Come on up.
Come on up, all the way down. We got plenty of room here.
Come on up, it's a big stage.
All right, it is time to get loud, louder than before. I don't know if it's possible, but you can prove me wrong, okay? It's time to get loud. Let's let the Phoenix area know that we are here tonight, all right? We're gonna do this with our chant off. Are you guys ready?
All right, now, this is where each region has to try to out-chant the others. So this is your opportunity to get super loud, okay?
All right, let's kick things off with Region 1. Where's Region 1 at? Right here, here you guys go.
Second to none! Second to none! Second to none!
Woo!
All right, that was pretty good. Let's bring up Region 2. Who's Region 2? Right here, aquí. No, come assiste.
Whose house?
Whose house?
Who's us?
Okay, that was good. Let's try Region 3. Where we at? Region 3.
Region 3.
Pretty good, but here comes Region 4.
Right there, right there, right there.
Region 4! Region 4! Region 4!
Yeah! Eat that. Eat that.
Let's see what Five's got. Where's Five at?
Where's Region 6? Yeah, right here. Here we go. Here we go.
Who's this?
Region 6.
Who's
this?
Who's this?
Oh, that's impressive. Where's 7? Region 7. Here we go.
Hola, Region 7. Hola, Región 7. Hola, Región 7.
Very good. Very good. I'm very impressed. There you go. It's very loud. Give yourselves a round of applause. Wow. That was fantastic. And really,
wait,
honestly.
Wait. Hold on. We're not done.
What is this?
Hold up. We are the entire ship familia. This is Ship National.
Yeah, we need something that brings us all together.
So we have a Ship National Familia chat. Y'all know it? Okay, well, we're gonna learn it together today.
Yeah, we're gonna see what kind of chops you got, okay?
So here's how it goes. Monique and I will shout out, Somos Familia. And you guys reply, we are Ship. You already try it one time?
Ready?
Somos familia!
We are
Oh, yeah. I think we're ready.
Okay,
I think we're ready.
Do it 3 times. Ready?
Somos familia!
We are
Somos familia!
We are
Somos familia!
We are
You guys, I can take those from you right there. I guess I'll take all of them.
Take all 3 mics? Yeah. Give a hand for all of them. They did a very good job. You guys are so beautiful. You guys did a great job. I think one of you deserves and has earned that big old prize I mentioned at the beginning, huh? Once again, that is round-trip airfare anywhere in the continental U.S. and 30,000 Hyatt Award points. Let's find out who it is. Now remember, you need to be present to win. Raquel, will you do the honors?
Come on, con ganas.
All right. Do I just read off
the number? Just read off the number, yeah.
All right. 5.
That's probably easier.
505-415. Let me repeat it. 505-415.
415!
Hey, Sarah!
Who's got it?
Come on up!
Come on up!
Come on up!
Come on up!
Come on!
Congratulations, Brian! Congratulations. What's your name?
Lizbeth.
Give it up for Lizbeth! All right, congrats, Lizbeth. Congratulations. Any last order of business?
I want to hear the national chant one more time. So my 2 Vannas, come on up.
Yes.
And we'll do this together. All right, we're going to do the national chant. You just did it. You just learned it. So let's do this. 1, 2, 3.
Stand up!
Hold on. Everybody stand up. Awesome. All right. 1, 2, 3.
Somos familia!
We are Ship!
Somos familia!
We are Ship!
Somos familia!
We are Ship!
Woo!
All right, so thank you all so very much. That concludes our opening ceremony. Go and have have a great time at the convention. Good luck, everybody.